Something had taken Rusty. He had the pages on him. I had no choice but to follow. I could feel a dark presence all around me. It was taking over everything in its path. Rusty's screams were still ringing in my ears. I was desperate to reach him. Without the manuscript pages he had, I'd never find Alice.
Wake! Wake!
Rusty!
Wake!
The pages. I hid them. The lighthouse.
Behind the lifebelt.
It knows. It won't let you...
Rusty?
It looks a lot worse than it feels.
As I raced towards the ocean, everything that had happened kept playing in my head. Little by little, without realizing it, I'd come to believe that the story in the manuscript was coming true, that it would lead me to Alice. A drowning man would clutch at a straw. Rusty had known how to pick his spot. Under some other circumstances, it might have even been funny. Now, the lighthouse really was a safe haven in the sea of darkness. Behind me, the night itself came alive as the darkness I'd released came calling. It was a trap.
Alan, wake up.